it's a great jump from Stephen Johnson. Glenn Seaton gets away well, slots in behind Ambrose, and then this thunderous pack, 31 in total through turn one. They'll be extra careful. Look how they've spread out on this opening lap. And here comes the leaders, and they're both going in. In fact, all three.
Everyone's coming in. Looks like Russell Ingall's gone on, though. Second place, Stephen Johnson.
Stephen Johnson is going to win the round overall.